Now, the state of roads, including John Babiha or Acacia in Kololo, Kulambiro, Nakawa Ntinda, and Lweza Bunamwaya could have incensed anyone of you as you make your way into the city. Well, you're not alone. The executive director of Kampala Capital City Authority, Dorothy Chisaka, has lashed out at the Chinese contractors who are building these roads. This after an on-spot visit to some of the roads left her incensed. She saw dirt and gaping holes on some of these roads, and she wasn't happy. We have more on that.
Not right.
Not right. I can bring even sons from my house and they clean this up now. In 5 minutes it will be done.
On her tour through the said road projects, Dorothy Chisaka was very disappointed after finding out that regardless of the amount of time taken, a lot has been left to be desired. This includes leaving rubbish and open sinkholes along the roads that are being constructed by China State Engineering Construction.
Work and seems to be progressive, but I'm not happy with the infrastructure, the way the surroundings around the road. They're not paying enough attention to the needs of the other road users, the people who walk, the people who drive in these circumstances where we are still doing construction. I have asked the contractors to put, are they called what?
Nets.
Yeah, safety nets, so that we can be able to walk and continue our duties as the citizens of Kampala, even though they are working.
Chisaka said leaving these holes open is dangerous, especially that most of them were left close to schools where children walk, and ordered that they be immediately closed. She was also stunned by the rubbish left on the roadsides, wondering why the job was not done yet it was paid for.
Chicham toinza kula bingurugudo noleke vinya oli kusomero lyabana abato bali no pirongosa ngenda kudda mukisaji chali cha munaku biri ndabo abachirongoseza chichamu dala. That's irresponsible.
She said it was very contradictory to leave rubbish on finished roads, yet KCCA is struggling to end the problem of rubbish in Kampala. She also said the Kampala Capital City Authority working on roads is not just to please the public, but rather it's out of obligation, and so they ought to perfect it. She has ordered immediate clearing of these roads, saying she expects complete work in 2 days when she returns.
She has a staff that works alongside the contractors. We have supervisors, specialists, contract managers, and we are going to work together to see that we go forward and do a better job. Definitely, I'm not happy with what is happening now, but we are going to improve it.
KCCA Executive Director has recently been on different tours of the city to find out how different projects are being handled. This story was compiled by Shamshad Naluja for the news in Kampala.